Hey, welcome back to Minecraft Through the Night in a World Called Alice. This is Season 3. So I untangled my headphones here, my earbuds. I began Minecraft Through the Night a few years ago with something I called Lucky Peaceville, a world I called Lucky Peaceville. I think I was using the Direwolf 20 mod pack that time around. Pretty sure I was. So, if you like the Direwolf 20 mod pack, the old one, you might go check out my Lucky Peaceville series. What are you gonna do today, dog? Except just stare contemplatively at stuff. Well, I kind of thought that's what I would do, actually. Sometimes you just gotta stare. Stare at stuff. Just had some peanut butter crackers. Peanut butter and Great Value's Ritz cracker things. You know, I find Great Value stuff to be, indeed, usually a great value, indeed. But sometimes, like, you'll buy the Chips Ahoy, or I'll buy the Chips Ahoy, the Great Value version of Chips Ahoy. And it's like I've got different mixes of flavors or batches in this thing, you know what I mean? It's like it's not consistent. What are you doing here, dog? Well, I don't know. I'm kind of just kind of farting around. Kind of curious about how where to move this thing to the enchantment table. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is that what we need right there? That's it, man. That's it. Okay. Let's, I sure hope I can mine the enchantment table to pick. Whew. I had forgotten whether I could or not. Oof. Alright, we're gonna get probably a good idea to put a good old melon right in the middle of this stuff. I sure wish I could make bookshelves of different kinds of wood, but I don't think I can in this pack. Oops. So let's do this. Let's make let's put a melon in the ground. Little melon. Crazy little thing called. Okay. Okay, there's that. Now let's make up these bookshelves again. Gonna need a lot of lumbers. Oh, that's right. I just have to right click with nothing in my hand and it'll put everything in my inventory into the right place. Okay, got it. pardon me. How much aluminum, aluminum. Got 45, which is enough for is that five aluminum blocks? That's enough to get rolling a little bit farther, isn't it? Okay, let's melt that up. So, 5 aluminum to 2 iron and 2 obsidian, which I think would just be 1 obsidian block. Like that, right there. Okay, wood. Wouldn't it be nice? Just gonna check this, just regular bookshelf, okay. What a thought. Boop. Bookshelf. Boop. Easy peasy. Of course, I didn't have to do it like this, dog. Remember that? Yeah, I do. Now I remember. I was kind of thinking about making it a 2-level thing. Like a corner thing, but oh well, this works. This works, and it keeps the bookshelf down low. Alright. Fully operational bookshelf. Now, what about this stuff? Let's put the wood away. Go ahead and put cobble down here. Grab this obsidian, waste not, want not, kind of thing. Just got in from doing some outside work. Oh, Jimmy Sue. Oh, shucks. Won't let me shirk my outside work. She disguises it as her need to go out, you know. But the reality is, she just wants me to get to work. I can tell how that dog's mind works, you know. So, come on, Dad, I need to be fed. No, you don't need to be fed. You know, I know that. You want me to get out and work. So, she's good. She's good like that. We were out pulling summer flowers out of the front flower bed. And, trimming up the edge of my sidewalk, my edge of my driveway rather, and sidewalk. Trimming it nicely for, with my edger. So why don't, and listening to some Goo Goo Dolls while I was at it. Why don't you slide? Why don't you shut up, dog? Nope, nobody needs that. Ain't nobody got time for that, dog. So this will be 5 ingots of aluminum. Two obsidian blocks, or did I decide I just needed one? And then 2 iron. What else you been doing, old dog? Took the trimmings and used them to fill the pond, the old goldfish pond a bit. So I need 9 times 2 is 18, so put those ore berries in there. Grab this stuff. Boop. We'll see if that turns into alumite. I've got 5 ingots worth of aluminum. That'll be 2 ingots worth of iron. And it's going to be 4 ingots worth of obsidian, however. But we can always ingotize that. Ah, good sweet tea. I got invited to a friend of mine's birthday party tonight, so I'll be headed out soon. Wanted to get an episode recorded. Let's see, it's going to go 3. Let's grab all this. Wanted to get this episode recorded before then. My mic is up too loud. Speakers. Where's my... Am I out of jack-o'-lanterns? I guess I am. Yeah, I don't see that. Okay. What should we do with all those single-use safari nets? See, that's the thing. I don't either. I don't know either. Just thinking about getting a bumper sticker for my car that says "Proud to be an SJW." Just because that phrase is so, is used so hatefully by people. There we go. That's the way you do it, dog. That's the way you do it. You play the guitar on the MTV. That ain't working. Money for nothing. Got a bit of a gaggle in my throat. Let's see, molten obsidian. We got 4 ingots of iron. Something not right here. So I had 2 extra ingots of obsidian. Yes, yes. Let's just ingotize that. Boop. So we can get our quantities correct. I really like that purple obsidian ingot look. There's a Goo Goo Dolls song. It's just been running, a melody. It's been running through my mind. And I just can't get it out of my mind. But I don't know what the song is. Should I put the clear? No, I'm going to put the clear, the nice glass. Here. Too bad it doesn't sort next to the other stuff there. Let's put the obsidian ingots up here. Okay, so that left me with only 4 ingots of alumite. Whoa, oh please don't crash, game. I don't know what's going on. But I need 8 for this broadaxe head. So I need... Four ingots plus 4 nuggets. Okay. Need more aluminum. More than I have. Is there any other way to get aluminum? I'm getting an itchy nose. I need to take an antihistamine, although I'm going to have to drive a long way to get to that birthday party. It's all the way over in technically Oklahoma City, but it's effectively in Midwest City, Dell City. It's a long way down I-40. It's actually down I-240. It's just a long way. So I need aluminum. Trying to remember where it was that I got it the first time. I guess I could take the boat across the Atlantic over there. But if I'm going to mine, I need a lot of cobble, cobbly wobble. I was wondering kind of about just going ahead and smelting all the all the ore powder, but I'll hold off on that. Oh goodness, I've got to take an antihistamine. I'll be right back. Okay, and I'm back. Oh, my apologies for that. That couldn't have been very pleasant to listen to. Well, let's go journey and adventure to find. This is day two. Let's go find aluminum. And I think the way I want to do it is to go this way. Perhaps at some point we can tunnel or nether our way. Nether your way, you say, dog. Instead of doing that, the short-term thing, let's, how much obsidian do I have? Obsidian blocks, any? 7, I need 3 more. Let's go grab. Goodness, that's a long way down. Don't watch, you might get dizzy. Oh, that's right. Oh, diamond. Waiting for a silk touch pick. Waiting on the world to change, right? Oh, I don't want to destroy all this lava because lava is good, good. We'll need this. It's fantastic. So this makes 2 sources of lava, right? Two known sources. Oh, sorry, diamond. Goo Goo Dolls, man. Whatever happened to them? I don't tend to obsessively follow a band or something, but but I also, you know, it seems like the bands I enjoy are gone, dead. But by the time I get to listen to them. Shame, isn't it? It's a shame, indeed. Just the way it goes. I was talking some time ago about, in my various uploads, about Adderall. I'll catch you up to speed on my Adderall story here. My In my teaching, I've been having increasing problems with cognition and memory, and it has been increasingly concerning me. My students are really nice. They really are forgiving of some things. But last semester, spring of 2016, I was pretty sure I was completely done with teaching. Not because the students were bad, but because my memory and ability to connect things was significantly, had deteriorated significantly, to the point that I really felt I was doing the students a disservice and they needed a better teacher in the classroom. And I began talking to my physician at that time, and also with my chiropractor. I had in fact been talking with my chiropractor before then. And my chiropractor, we didn't really make any headway until I mentioned to him one night, I was tired of having cold feet. I had gotten to where whenever I sat at my computer, I would use a hot pad under my feet. Heating pad, and at night in bed I had a little heating pad and I would put it at my feet in bed, and he just looked at me and he said cold feet, cold brain, it's all the small, in both cases it's the tiny blood vessels that are not getting the blood flow they need to get. And so he prescribed niacin for me. And niacin works. I was slightly familiar with it because my ex-wife was on, it wasn't niacin, what was she on? It was something, maybe it was something to do with her hot flashes, which I can't remember, but the niacin helped her. Anyway, the niacin was something my chiropractor wanted me to try, and so I did. And let's go down and sleep through the night. Night two. Oop. And it certainly, some days, it certainly causes my face to glow. It never really causes my feet to get warm, but it does. I can feel the flush in my face and chest some days. It's gotten to where it's much fewer that I feel that. And the chiropractor tells me it's because I don't need it as much. He says I only uptake as much as I need. So there was that conversation and that ongoing sort of trial and error to see how much I really needed, how much niacin really worked. I see you, skeleton. Good morning, son. Namaste. I really dig that floor. It looks kind of like Persian carpet in a way. I need another thing in here, too. Another section of it, but for another section, I'll have to have another acacia tree. Oh, my ears. Okay, let's go over here real quick and fix up our paranoia creeper check. Creep, blow this sand all to heck. There's that. And that, and that. Good. Okay, those are done. And we have obsidian. We'll need to go southward. So today is day 3. So let's go into the nether and we'll go southward. It's easy. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. That would be northward. And of course southward is a way I cannot go. And of course I have no arrows. I have no arrows. Yes, we have no bananas. Oh, crumbs. Totally cannot go southward. Unless I build a column, put a ladder on it, and go up there, up to the roof, or downward. What's down here? Totally scared the crap out of me. Still haven't found Death Spot. Yes, I did. I found Death Spot. No, I don't want a pickle. I could totally go southward, actually. If I made a, this might be a terrible idea, but if I use this excavator to mine gravel, what's going to happen? I mean, what's the worst that could possibly happen? Okay, looks like there's a layer of it, and so let's try. What's the worst that could possibly happen? Because I want to use it. Oh, there we go. I want to use it to drop downward. Oof. How much do we have here? Not enough. Twenty-five, that will be enough. Nope. If I keep using it. Nope. Ah. Not the bucket of water. Dummy. You big dummy. Oh god. What Jenny liked to call me when I was being dumb or silly. It's big dummy. It was her way of being affectionate. Jelly beans. Oh, that's what I was afraid of. Oh, did you see that fall? Oh. Ugh. That gravel fell. It totally fell, dude. Hey, don't want a pickle, no. Do not want pickle. Do not pickle. So here's what I'm thinking we could do. Is there anything below? I don't see anything directly. Let's go here. Where's he at? Where's she at? Come down here. I had a hammer. Still get my face wrecked. Oh, that's not fair. Man, come on, I'm doing some serious work here, dudes. Pickle. Don't like pickles. Not my thing. Just not my thing, okay? Don't tell me all right. As if this is not nerve-wracking enough. Here, let's throw some firebombs at him. Well, I can't do anything here until I get arrows. But here's my plan. I'm gonna build a stone stairway down to that level so I can walk down that way and then continue south. We're getting out of here. It's just ridiculous. Ridiculous. It's probably nighttime too. Nope, it's not night. What time is it? Whew, it's time to take a deep breath. I'm going to save that obsidian for now. And we're going to run for it. We're just going to, I mean, we would have been there getting our aluminum by now. You know, sometimes you just got to do things the hard way. That's one of the things that I found when I was a working man. Before I started doing this really super easy teaching thing. Irony. Is that sometimes, like, when I wanted to run a report, I couldn't. It took longer to set up a SQL query or a database, you know, a join or an outer inner join, you know, those things. It took longer to figure out how to set that stuff up than it did just grabbing a hard copy of all the raw data and just scanning through all the raw data. Plus, I mean, there's something to be said for getting your eyeballs on the raw data. Because you see patterns and things that if you're simply extracting for one thing, you don't see. You're basically excluding everything else. And by just looking at raw data for a while, you really get a better sense of maybe the bigger picture, or at least more things than you thought. That was my experience. I keep saying you. Second person, but what I mean is me. We'll go one more day tonight. I hope I'm going the right way now. Ha, these gravel embankments. They would spawn so that they were, you couldn't jump out of them like that, just like they did. Sleep through this night, night three, I think. I'm trying. Oops. Good morning, sunshine. My head is trying to go migraine on me. And that's not going to work if I'm going to a birthday party tonight. If I'm driving all the way over there. Oof. I don't enjoy driving too much anymore. And I don't have a boat. Because the boat broke. Make a boat or two or three. Let's go grab some iron or three. Oops. Happy to grab some iron. Okay, now there's a little stairway. Let's pull a little torch. torch here, so there's no doubt. And let's actually make two of these boats. I began telling you, I'm sorry, I got distracted on Minecraft life. My chiropractor prescribed niacin, and I've been taking that fairly religiously. My physician had a bit more, he was a bit more worried, I think, and he prescribed Adderall. I had actually asked him to if I could try some Adderall a few years ago, and he rejected it just straight up. And so I just kind of, you know, muddled on through. But this time around, he suggested the Adderall, and crumbs. There goes that boat. And so I have a prescription to Adderall, and for a time I was taking it just about every day. What a beautiful house we have here. I'm dumbfounded I don't have a portal for this table, for this cabin. That's just not like me to not have a portal for a cabin. Just totally unlike me. But maybe I was getting there and just hadn't gotten there yet. I think the further issue with the cabin, though, is this is definitely not Feed the Beast or Terrain. So we'll have to move farther here. So the Adderall, something I've talked about in the classroom. No more food, dog. No food. You've already had all your food today. Before I go, I'll feed you a hot dog. Do you need to go out and poops or something? Because if you do, I'll certainly let you out so you can do that. The Adderall, kind of odd. Students in years past, well, let me just say this. Let me be quick about this. I'm not taking it now. I only take it very occasionally. Like maybe I haven't taken it in 2 weeks at all. Not any of it in 2 weeks. So maybe that gives you a sense of how little I'm taking it. Whoa. This is not good. Goody. Gumdrops. Boom. And that still didn't kill you, Mr. Spider, huh? Okay. Jimmy's walking away. She does not like zombies. She got no use for zombies whatsoever. Something tells me it might be a spawner. It could be the fact that there's three zombies out there. Could be the fact I'm seeing some cobble. What do you know? First spawner in this world. And what do you know? It's probably going to be a really crappy. Oh, it is. Totally crappy. Two saddles, gunpowder, wheat, and a loaf of bread. That kind of sucks. But what doesn't suck is a whole bunch of mossy cobble, which will be very useful, possibly, in more of this stuff that you need for these sort of the regeneration stuff for the tools. The vines, you know what I mean? I hope you know what I mean. I don't know what I mean. Hammy, you're doing a great job with this, making this go by so fast. I appreciate it. Good. Now, at some point, there is a way to transport this spawner, and I don't have that technology yet, wherewithal, but I can certainly put, boom, waypoint, new zombie spawner, save, close, out. That's nice. I had the feeling there was a spawner around here. I don't know why. Just a shaft of light or something just clued me in. Let's see, that's northward. Let's go back this way. So the I was shocked to find out that Adderall, a buddy had once told me it's just legalized meth. I was totally shocked when I saw, when I bought generic Adderall, and it said 20 milligram extended release amphetamine. It's just amphetamine, just plain amphetamine. That's all it is. That really surprised me. It doesn't necessarily help with my cognition and memory, but what it does do, it doesn't really slow me down. As you know, I'm scattered. My mind is all over the place. What it does do is, sometimes my mind works so fast, so many thoughts whirling around, and it's really hard to settle down and get something done. And that's what it helps me with. I get stuff done, even if, whatever I'm focused on, I get it done. I've had students, I've had this conversation with students over the years where I wanted to try some, and even had a student one year say it could be arranged, and I had to quickly backpedal and say, no, I'll get it if it gets prescribed. You know, we don't need to be doing that, student. So I've been curious about it, and I've had conversations with students, and they've told me about it. We've had the Adderall, Ritalin, ADHD discussion a few times. Is ADHD really a thing? Uniformly, my students say it most definitely is. However, it has been over-diagnosed. It's a real thing. Some people really have it, but it's been over-diagnosed. It's too often diagnosed just to calm a kid down or to, as a, not a sedative because it doesn't do that, but it's more of a behavior control mechanism for a kid. That's what they were telling me, that it's sometimes used as Ritalin or Adderall. And when I take Adderall, I am very, my mind is still all over the place, but my body just simply starts moving, and my mind follows. It's really a fascinating thing. It's not a scary thing. And I do get stuff done. But it's not something I have to have all the time. In fact, I prefer not having it at all. Okay, we're going to stop here. And we're going to really confuse the crap out of my future self. So, be kind to my future self. He's not going to know what I'm doing here. See you next time. From Minecraft Through the Night, Season 3, Alice.